Okay, hello all, and welcome back to another Grand Arena match. We're into the last week for this round, and the first match for the last week. So let's just jump straight in and look up our opponent. We're up against Liette from... Let's see, what was the name of the guild? And Delta. This is another 8.1 million electric power player with basically a full roster. Not much missing, so he's basically 1.1 million above me, so this is gonna be interesting. And he started a little bit earlier today and finished with 20.42, which isn't very good, actually. He missed against my Ray, he missed against my Finn. He cleared my Gauss and my CLS on the first attempt. And he also missed against my Bounty Hunters. So this gives us a little bit of wiggle room, which always is nice. No knife against our throat. And he one-shotted my fleets as well. Rebel Fleet and Razor Crest Bounty Hunter setup. Okay, let's see what he is offering to us. He's got the Jango team, General Grievous team, Ray, Darth Revan, and Padme. And since he actually missed a couple of times, I'm a little bit curious if he may be hiding some one or two more Galactic Legends in the back. I guess we'll find out. Anyway, we're gonna try and do a mirror Darth Revan, and we're gonna do the Emperor Palpatine Vader counter against Padme to start with. So let's just open up the locked door to the bedroom in the back, starting with Darth Revan, I guess. Yeah, let's just do that. Let's see. There you are. And I've already checked his speed. I'm a lot faster than him, so this shouldn't be any problems. Perfect. Let's see, who do we want to... We want to get rid of you. Later we're gonna do that on you. Perfect. Bye bye. Perfect. Beautiful. Easy peasy. 58 panels. And Padme. So let's just use the counter team we used last matchup, which was pretty good for a decent banner, so let's hope it works just as well this time. Force Crush on Anakin. Merciless. And let's do... Let's start on you. Perfect. Basic on you. One more basic on you. And a Force Crush. And let's see if we can get rid of him. Ah! Almost. Basic. Cooldown increase. And let's just isolate you and cooldown reduction to Vader. This is not a good idea to use a mass stun. We want the shock and the basic. Get rid of the critical hit immunity. Perfect. And another one. And another one. Oh, just die. And let's go for Padme. Let's get some back. Let's just do this. And Merciless. And bye bye Padme.
No.
It was tough. And he's got 12. This should be enough. But let's do Padme. Wow, she's tough. I guess I lost a little bit protection there. And there. Let's do this. I think we can stall it a bit. And let's get some protection back to... Dan. Ah, crap. Okay, let's just take the 59. Decent banners. Good banners, actually. This is a my new favorite counter. It's absolutely gorgeous. Wow. That wasn't that nasty. So we got the Mon Mothma team. We got the Bo-Katan. And a Mandalorian team, I guess. Okay, so we still got 3 Galactic Legends to play with. So let's just start them off right away. Supreme Leader. It's always so nice when you can use him against General Grievous. Perfect. And like I said last time, if Nuta is in the team, you have to stun and kill him first. Or it can be a very sweaty match with risk for a timeout. Now let's just outwit. While he's playing around, for the next week I'm actually planning on making a tips and tricks video for Grand Arena, how to set up your matches, what to look for, what teams to look for and so on. Hopefully help someone out who might need it. That's for next week, and I'm also planning on doing a farming guide for what notes are good and what notes aren't good and so on. But we'll see what I have time with next week, if there's any interest in that. Okay, let's just do Rey and get her out of the picture. We got so much left. So let's train a little bit more with Sit Eternal and what Tambor. This should hopefully also be 59 banners. Tank tick. And now you can die what? Let's just link up you. And you. Don't want to time out here, so we try to play it as fast as we can. Let them take as many turns as possible. Oh, we can do one of those. bye bye what? And there he goes into ultimate. Let's just hope we survive this. Perfect, he missed that one. The almost red. Now let's do you. Perfect, let's get a little bit protection back. Come on. Take some turns, give us our ultimate. Missed again. Perfect. Next bonus, we should have our ultimate ready. Yep. And we should go before Ray. Yes, okay, so let's just get rid of IG-11 and Salbar, I guess. Perfect. And link up you. And Kuyil. Boom. Let's just stay. You're taunting. So gonna do you, of course. Ah! Doesn't matter. Do you meanwhile? And bye bye. Sorry, Ray. This is another beautiful counter for Grand Arena. Wanted one more turn to. It was 59 anyway, so that's good enough. Okay, so we got Yanggu left, and we got Mon Mothma. Okay, let's just take a quick look at her speed. Shouldn't be a problem, no. No. Okay, let's. I'm gonna check extra careful. No Jango under Separatist lead, so I'm getting stuck with my Imperial Troopers again. I do not want to make that mistake again. Okay. In and dominate. And let's start with the U, yes. Let's do this. And that. Bye bye, and we're gonna start with you. Bye bye, and let's get rid of you. Yeah, let's do that. Heal them a little bit. That was hard. Okay, so Bo-Katan, and we have Jango. Let's do. What do we have left? Jedi Master Luke, Padme, JKR. So, what was more in this Jango team? What level? 7, 7, 5, 7, 5. Okay, let's do Padme. And we're gonna try an undersized Jedi Master Luke in the other in the last match. Fast. Just start on you. Get rid of you one time and get rid of you two times. get a little bit of protection back. I guess not. 57. And last team, let's use Jedi Master Luke, and I guess we don't need let's just do it full. I don't have any feats left for undersized anyway, so shouldn't matter. Let's do that. Perfect. Let's do that. And let's do that. And another basic from JK should do the trick. Let's just do like that. Bye bye. Let's get rid of Beskar. Target to assist, perfect. Let's do AKL. Bye bye. Bo-Katan, we're saving you for last. Do that, and let's do that. Boom. And let's do that. Full banners, would be beautiful. Okay, so only the fleet zones left. This was a fast one today. We are preparing for our territory war in just an hour or so also, so I really wanted to get this match done in between, so I apologize if I sound a little bit stressed, but a lot of fun stuff going on today. I love territory wars. Okay, so we got the rebels and we have Empire. A pretty decent rebel fleet, it looks like. Relic 5. Let's see if Bistan is also relict. Okay, so we're gonna do Malevolence. Feels a little bit safer than a Negotiator against a really good rebel fleet. So let's do you. And do I have... No, I don't have the Bounty Hunters free. So let's do Separatists. A straight up normal. Piano Bomber, Vulture Droid, Thumbfack, Spy, and Soldier. That should be enough, hopefully. Fleet is not my strongest part in the game. I just can't seem to get a real good hang of it. Okay, let's just do this. Get some belts on you and the rest on you. And you assist it, of course. Perfect. And let's... Oh, now they landed. They do some nasty damage. Okay, so let's just get Spy in there and maybe get the lucky Force Taunt on Millennium Falcon. No, but we got it on this gun. That's good enough. Thank you. This should be an easy win, but not perfect banners. Maybe I talk too quick there. He's already stunned, so let's just do an AoE. That should do it. just on him. Oh, perfect. 63. Well, I take it. I'll take it. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna get a pleasant start of the last week. Empire, and we're gonna do Negotiator. Galactic Republic, let's do Rex, let's do Anakin, let's do Fives, Ahsoka. Let's just get you in there just in case. I still don't have my A-Wing at 7 stars. It's pretty embarrassing actually. Alright, let's just start with you, I guess. Let's try. Do that one. And let's do the A. Almost. Let's get you in, I guess. Put some taunt up on Rex. I really want to get rid of Vader here. Let's do that. That was not good. A bit too much damage, I don't like it. Do we really want to call her in? Yeah, why not? We've already won the match. All from perfect, but at least a win. 58, 64, that wasn't so shabby. Looked a lot worse than it actually was. Okay, that was a fast one. Decent score, 42, yeah. So we're starting with a win, match one, against Li Yate. And there was no Han Solo 77 was I met last week as well, so let's see if we can get a rematch against him. Other than that, I don't think there's much more to say today. Sorry again if I sounded a little bit stressed today, but I'm just about to start preparing for our guild's territory wars. So thank you for watching, and hopefully I will see you soon again. So take care all, and peace out.